Defend. Attack.
Bomb must be located and defused. located a bomb. Move to its location and plant the diffuser. Thank you. seconds. Acquired. Move to bomb location and defuse the device.
So I wonder if the two pointers for the address load in on a map. I don't know. It's definitely more research needs to be done. Let's test the theory. Or maybe...
and defuse a bomb.
Nothing. Right, I'm gonna keep the AI count at zero for a little bit. I think it's at zero. Yeah. Okay, so we're in the bomb. The address isn't loaded in until... Just a push. What if we nop it? And then go to the other bomb set. Because we have zero.
A bomb has been located.
Okay, we have this guy. This is bomb B. Holy shit, that's cool. I wonder if we can just give it a fixed value. Or we just keep it not. Me and the game.
Defend. Attack.
A bomb must be located.
So the area where the bomb, the address for the bomb, the 8-byte value, is pushed, is now knobbed.
We've located a bomb.
So, will we get anything interesting? Okay, we have something very different this time. Let's try planting and see what happens without doing any trickery. I think I'm gonna crash. That's my guess. Very interesting. Am I still running the script? No, I'm not.
45 seconds remaining.
And this value, where does this come from? Same fucking region. But obviously not, because it's... Yeah, access is this asshole?
15 seconds to go.
So if we just keep it at one.
Bomb location with the diffuser and
let's head to the other bomb site. Wherever it is. Well, it's upstairs.
A bomb has been located. Move to its location and plant the diffuser.
Okay, so that script. The scripts are working so far, so now we're gonna go to, let's take a look at our, fucking A. It's accessing you. Oh my goodness. I guess we don't need that anymore. Because we have a script that will do the same thing, allegedly. Okay. So this guy... Exchange... So RSI is getting moved into a register. So RSI... What is this? It's comparing RSI... What if we just changed? No, oh, fuck me, okay. Let's close that. It's testing RSI, moving racks into RSI. So what if we move, instead of racks, we just do like a weird fucking thing. Like, we move, like, I don't know, fuck me, I don't know what I'm doing. Like one. We want a point where we can essentially shit, I barely remember what I'm doing right now. Let's take a look at this guy's script. we basically want to make diffuser ID. It's a terrible name. He like deletes all his shit. We basically want to make the diffuser ID. Let's take a look at a different script. Something more familiar. Something I have done. What have I done here? Excuse me, I don't know why I did that. I just like burped. And have to do push to talk at the same time. I'm disgusting. Oh, these are all my scripts. Okay. Oh, but I don't do any labels here. They're super simple scripts. Let's see, I did, Oh, excellent. So I do a DD float. Very complex for me, anyway. We're not looking for a float, though, are we? Well, technically it's an 8-byte, so it's a double, right? Not double, but... So I want to basically do DD. I guess I want to look this up. Long int, which are DQ. Shit. I need an example. I am very, I'm not feeling confident at all. Byte size, DD8. Is that all I do? DD. What if I just do this as an example? So like, this is so stupid. I feel like I'm overthinking this in a way. But so DQ, this big fucking number. No. We don't want this. We don't want to do this. I need a better example. I'm pretty sure I have some of my scripts. Maybe in here? Holy shit. Okay. This is more like it. So basically, interesting. I love how I just, like, lost my location. Wait, I was making a script based on it, so it's in here. Shit, man. I think I'm in the wrong area. Oh wait, no, I remember now. Okay, so we basically are trying to replace, so we're gonna move we're gonna move Rax into RSI, and instead of I'm fairly certain Rax is also gonna be an 8-byte. So we want to have the diffuser ID be like an 8-byte value. I'm just gonna add this in the cheat table, yeah, that's not gonna work. So GQ. What if maybe we should just do this as an example? I mean, whatever. It doesn't matter. So, let's see what happens here. Isn't declared. Oh man. So it looks like I'm declaring multiplier inside new mem. Wait, this is new mem. Was supposed to be added to the symbol list. We still want to test RSI for RSI. I don't know why. I just feel like that's a good idea. It's kind of annoying that that's not happening. So, let's try that again. Alright, so we have our... So let's add... This is so stupid. We have our float of 1. I can't believe I'm doing this. Alright, so we have our three, well, two scripts. I have no idea what I'm doing, which is unfortunate. In my eyes, the diffuser ID can't, this is a six. Six, oh, interesting. So it's no longer being accessed. Let's just plant, see what happens. Oh wait, we can just plant outside the room technically. I don't know, I don't like this because I didn't do this correctly. I set it as a float. It's supposed to be an 8-byte. Yeah, that didn't work. Let's plant inside the room. I hate that I can do that. Alright, so now let's head back into a game. And Ash's charges, it's not infinite for me, which is something I really need fixed. Well, really, do I? Alright, so this is the bomb ID thing I'm accessing, which I broke. I essentially am doing it wrong. Yeah, so we're no longer getting the ID, which is good because it means I'm doing the right thing, but it's bad because I'm doing something wrong.
Bomb will be defused in 30 seconds. 15 seconds left. 5 seconds remaining until the bomb is defused. Defused bomb. Move to another bomb and defuse it.
So let's go back to our script. Let's figure out what Rax is. So we're testing Rax for Rax, and then moving RC. See, like, what is the syntax for 8-byte? Cheat engine, I mean, let's see. EQ. I have no idea, like, what the syntax is. That's my problem. We have int, float, double. You can only use doubles on instructions that... Okay, so... But I don't want double, I want 8-byte. Wait, doubles are 8-byte. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay. I love being an idiot. It feels so good. So, DQ, double. So what's 8-byte? It's a double. That's humongous. In double format, it's negative. Yeah, I don't think that's right. I think they're doubles in size. And 8-bytes in size. There are very few addresses that take 8-byte immediates. Yeah, that is true, but this guy's writing out double like that. Okay. Well, so we'll do 5,000 as an example. So we'll do, yeah, no, this isn't helping me, actually. Thank you. All right, I guess let's adjust the syntax. Declare quad word. Oh, I'm not allocating. Did I do that on this one? No. Maybe I should be. Yeah. I have no idea what the syntax is. Maybe it is double. Of course that works, but... Okay, maybe I'm looking in the wrong place.
Hello, testing.
Hello, Roger. Over and out.
Roger.
How's it going, bro?
Erlin.
Yeah?
How about you?
It's almost my bedtime, so I'm gonna head off, you know?
Yeah, right.
I'm joking. I'm actually trying to figure out how to do a script for Cheat Engine right now.
Nice.
Yeah. Let's do... Wait, what am I doing? I want DB. Oh, but it has to be in reverse too, right? Let's see what happens if I do that. Oh man, I just don't know what I'm doing. Like... Yeah, I just don't know what I'm doing.
Fair enough.
Allocate variable 8. Register symbol, yeah. Okay. But yeah, this script is so I can just do the bomb thing without having to, like, think anything about it. I got half of it done.
Nice.
Yeah, so I got, like, half of the debug thing, which is good. What if I just do DD? Ah, fuck it. I don't know anymore.
Located a bomb. Move to its location and plant the defuser.
I'm just gonna plant. Plant the bomb. Don't think about it.
Defuser planted. Protect it from enemy action. 45 seconds left. 30 seconds until bomb is defused. 15 seconds remaining. Bomb defused.
Yeah, like, I don't know, what any games you've been wanting to do lately, or?
Not in particular.
Yeah. The Titanfall 2.
I've been playing Siege.
Oh, yeah. Titanfall 2 modding community is starting to take off.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. No
what
joke.
Are people doing?
Oh, they're able to do, like, almost everything. Okay, so we have this fucking value. What's accessing you? Is my shitty script on? Oh, is this somewhere totally different? Damn. Maybe I should... Wait, Rax is moved into R14, and then R14 is moved into Rax? I don't get that at all. Oh, jump. Jump near if you... I'll try doing another script arena. Let's run this shitty script. Alright. So now we are. Yeah, we crashed. I tried. That was my first crash, though, so that's pretty good. Let's delete all that junk. Yeah, I guess Tav is gonna get on in an hour. I don't know if you want to do some Siege or something. I'm just trying to make it so I don't have to use Cheat Engine while playing. Like, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We could do simple stuff, like... I don't know. You want to hop on Siege for a bit? I got just less than an hour.
Oh, don't worry about it, dude. Well, we'll just hang out. You gotta go in, like, really soon.
Yeah.
I'm on a roll anyway regarding cheat engine stuff.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Oh fucking A, there's too many windows open right now. Plant anywhere.
It's a fuck. My brother's literally making more than me working at a hotel right now. Hotel front desk. But he works really hard.
Nice. Here's the first half of the Plant Anywhere script, but...
Oh shit. No, I want to play this with you.
No! Yeah, of course, man. I want to play it with you, too.
Let's play for a bit.
That's half of it, though. It's still only, like, there still needs to be the other half, the harder half, too. But yeah, if you want, we can play for a bit.
Yeah, I'm down.
We got on Radman. Alright, I got all the scripts on. I'm on. I got Radman up and running. What's your excuse, man? You there, bro?
Yeah, I'm on. I can join. Tom Clancy's hosting?
Yeah, dude. He came from the grave. He wants to play some Shadow Legacy. He's really excited because he thinks like a new Cold War is happening, and that's the only thing. That's the only kind of backstory he knew how to like write back in the day. So that had to be a Cold War. He was obsessed with the Cold War, dude.
And he just fucking probably read up on all the ops and shit, right?
I have no idea. I don't really know the guy too well. Can't really say I agree with a lot of his views in the world, on the world, especially now that, like, they're really dated.
Yeah, but, like, Alright, I'm sorry. I fucking wasn't listening. I'll be fully fucking honest. My bad. Can you say that again?
No, you're on the wrong team. I don't tell my secrets to the enemy.
Alright, say it again. My bad. Say it again. I wasn't listening. I admit.
Oh, I just don't agree with a lot of his views because it's just so dated, you know?
He is a boomer, right?
You're a boomer. He's dead. He's older than a boomer, I think. I mean, boomers are getting old too. The old boomer train never sleeps.
I mean, yeah, right? Because old people don't actually need that much sleep. Or they don't get that much sleep pretty well.
Yeah, you get less and less sleep the older you get. You gotta get up at 5 a.m. to go to your, what are those old people restaurants called?
What are we doing?
I don't know. Just playing. Setting up the old scriptorinos. A lot of scripts. More script than person at this point.
And defuse a bomb.
Shit, did I forget to do something? Oh my god, I did.
Defend.
Dude, the largest freshwater fish. Oh, what happened?
I had to end it.
Nice.
It's okay. It's a quick restart.
Oh shit. That was quick.
I need to look at the registers, figure out what the value is. But if I can basically trick the game into thinking it's the same bomb every time or something. Not the same bomb, but like the same bomb address every time. So it's like, it'd be like, yeah, fully automated, I guess. Oh yeah, I forgot I have infinite breaching charges. It's so slick. Don't abuse it. I'm gonna turn it off the second one of us abuses it. I was sort of abusing it by myself. Like, I had infinite nitro cells and infinite Goyo shields, so I was just, like, putting pretty cool defenses up every time I enter a room.
I was playing live build, and I totally messed up banking a flash off of a door frame, And I was like, somebody on my team was like, oh, don't worry, dude, that happens. Or I think it was Grim. Grim was like, don't worry, dude, that happens. I was like, yeah, it does, but like, why? Not to me. And then I realized it was because I was playing a completely different build. Because they changed the door frames, bro. Like, they don't have, like, the sticky... They're different.
Yeah, change for the sake of change.
I don't know why they did that to the door frames.
Yikes.
I'm here.
Oh yeah. No, I have way more health than you do right now. Holy shit.
You wanna reset me?
Yeah.
I'm about to reset myself? Shit. Oh shit.
Of course there's guys in there. That's funny. Oh shit, my bad. That's not normal.
Nigel.
Good old normal difficulty. Okay, so theoretically my script is running, right? Yes. Okay, so I got half of the work is done, which is nice. I'm tempted to try something, which is probably a bad idea. But I'm feeling lazy. I want to skip a step. So I'm basically planting Bravo as a 4-byte value. Wait, where are we gonna plant? Actually, I'm gonna chicken out. I'll try that another time. Wow, I crashed. I didn't even do anything.
Wow.
I guess I did do something. The value was set to 4-byte. I didn't try to lock anything though.
That was wrong. Where are you not supposed to do that? I don't know.
The cheat engine defaults to 4-byte, so I have to manually select 8-byte, and I just wanted to skip a step, that's all.
Oh.
I'm hosting, you can join.
Damn it. I always forget that step.
Not every time.
Defend.
Alright, just choose random until you're happy. Dude, infinite rook, let's go. I'm gonna spam that. You can spam the frost ability too, because it's so fucking slow to put down. Like, it's honestly, like, not really worth the time, is it? I never feel like it is.
Attack.
Putting on the rook armor is worth the time of doing it?
No, your gadget. I don't think putting down the frost thing is worth the time.
I will do it every time.
Yeah, go for it. Oh, I don't have infinite rooks, dude. We didn't get
what?
That working. Although I don't really care. Like, I don't think he deserves infinite rooks.
Really?
It's such a meme. Is it really worth the time? Like, dude, it's gonna be hard to do too. Like, because he only has one gadget. You can't pick it back up. Oh, unless I have the scripts not running. Let me check. Shit. Oh yeah, they're not running. My bad.
Tisk.
Now they are. I noticed when I was using that script, I think the AI also had infinite, like, reinforcements, which is kind of cool.
They're pushing you?
Yeah, they definitely were pushing me there. That was bad.
They're still pushing you.
I'm playing like I still only have like one impact grenade left. I'm like, ooh, fuck. Fucking welcome mats. They're so slow to put down. It's honestly like infuriating.
They're free kills.
Yeah, but time is like crazy on this game. Oh fuck. Like there's no prep phase. I guess if we had the prep phase, they would be worth it.
I'm done.
Right.
Damn.
Wait, oh, I see you. Threw a flash at me, but I think we're okay. I don't know where you are. Okay.
Save me, Tom Clancy.
Oh shit. Oh no, get him.
It was a Frostmat that got him.
Nice.
Let's go.
A bomb has been located.
Let's go.
I'm basically Ash. Like just infinite impacts.
Yeah, you are Ash basically.
They're still down there.
Down there? In square?
Whatever. Server. Oh fuck, I'm sorry, man.
So, hey, can you get an impact right here?
On my way.
Thank you. That's one of my favorite parts. That's like literally one of my, like, I don't know why. It gets me like so e-hard. Like,
what?
When I'm watching Pro League and I see like, and I see one
shit.
Teammate.
Double bomber.
Double bomb? What?
It was double bomber.
Oh yeah.
Got me good.
Yeah. Did you change? Is bomber health the same or?
They have 240 health. 250? 250 health. So yeah, they have much less health, but they still have a good chunk of health.
I'm down in 90 hallway. Top 90. I downed a bomber with a knife.
I'm on ping. You can crawl to me.
Oh, okay, I'm coming. I'll be there in a minute.
I'm falling back. They know. They're pushing me. Fuck, that's scary.
Yeah.
I'm back in supply by your frost mats.
Okay. Nice.
Hiding.
Yeah, I'll be there in a minute. I'm top main. Actually, I'm like not there, not top main yet. I'm right here. I'm just like one of those computer loading screens. Where I like...
Oh, fuck.
Where I like tell you I'm further than I am. Thank you.
Alright,
I like the way the blood rocks on this.
Can you reset me in here?
That bomber died.
Yeah, I heard that. Oh,
that guy died.
Your gun is so much louder than mine.
Than yours?
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
Right?
It's the same, like, it doesn't annoy me, but... Oh, fuck. It's just weird.
I'm down again. Come in.
Wait, turn around. Wait, go the other way.
Oh. I was like, oh wait, who's that? Yeah, they're in there. Cover me. Thank you. Damn, dude, like literally in the ultimate corner. Drop the diffuser on the belt, on the west belt. We have 8 minutes. We should plant soon, right?
Oh yeah. Oh shit.
You down?
No. What? Get the diffuser because I have no idea where that is.
I have it. It's right here.
I'm getting pushed.
Talk to me. All right, I'm coming. Located a
bomb. Just plant in default. Like here.
What's default?
Fuck. Start reinforcing. Diffuser planted. Defended from enemy action.
Oh my god, I'm down. That's not even funny.
Where are you?
Right here.
Oh shit. Oh, flank. Oh, I just crashed. Oh, I still had it set to 100 AI. Yeah,
damn it. I should have told you that, Matt. You have so many things to do, damn.
Yeah.
Good shit, dude. That was a good game.
Yeah, good game.
Sorry we crashed. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go back to what I was doing before.
Aww, no more?
Yeah.
Okay.
One day, I won't be the one having to host anymore, either.
I will host, yes, one day.
One day. I can see why Tab doesn't want to host ever anymore. Because I'm getting burned out of hosting too. There's so many things you have to keep track of, which is insane. I mean, that new tool that we keep talking about, we don't know when it's coming either, do we?
We don't know when it's coming.
It's all, like, one guy making it. So it's like, I don't know, I can't really fault him for taking off a shitload of time. We have all these scripts that... he was gonna incorporate, which just seemed like a nightmare to do in my eyes. I don't know, just so many things, so much. I don't know why I keep burping and enable push to talk when I burp. That's really rude. I'm sorry. It's not that rude, cause it's like it's you. I don't really care, but I shouldn't do that to like a complete stranger. You don't mind that I do that, right?
Don't.
You're not super offended?
I think it's just a guy thing that
it is
what guys
guy
do.
Thing. Yeah, it's a guy thing. Yeah.
I feel comfortable. I don't feel uncomfortable.
Yeah, that's it. You just let one rip. You don't care.
I literally don't care, yeah.
Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb.
Now, if every time you burped, then you asked me to rate your burp, eventually I might get annoyed. But
no.
Other than that, I think I'm good.
I need to like try really hard to make loud burps. I can't do that. Yeah, I really want to, like, basically learn the syntax for this script, so... that way we can just, like, not have to do this bullshit of the debugger, and I can just enable a script, run in the bomb site, and then just do it, you know? Just do it.
Just do it, man.
Yeah. It fucking defaults to 8-byte every time. It's so rude. How do I do this? Browse memory, Jin. Find out what address this instruction accesses. Wait, no. I wanna...
Someone paid $19 million for a steak lunch with Warren Buffett? Bruh, people are auctioning off $19 million for a lunch with Warren Buffett? I'm, like, struggling with my $1,400 rent,
bro. Probably, like, fundraiser.
No, like, what is this? Like, I'm struggling with my $1,400 rent. Fucking working 5 days a week. Someone's getting a...
Bro, you're just not born into fucking wealth. Like, you can't... Like, I just can't imagine what it would... How entitled you would be to have, like, money like that. Like, have millions of dollars at your disposal all the time. Without just being born into that. Old money. Like, can you imagine what kind of piece of shit you would be, though, most likely? Maybe not, I don't know.
No, you're fucking right. You're so right. I don't know.
I don't know. I don't really know wealthy people, so, but I always think about, like, yeah, I'm really content with my level of living, but having money would just be a huge stress relief. But do you really need, like, $1 billion? Like,
no.
Shit, like, we just need a couple hundred thousand, that's a year, and you'd be really comfy.
Yes.
Imagine that, damn. I haven't gone on a vacation in 11 years.
Dude, shut the hell up. You need to go on a vacation.
I was thinking about that. Wait, no, it's been more than 11. 12-ish? I went my junior year high school. To Las Vegas. It was kind of cool, but... Wow, I really don't remember what I did. I have to. I'm going back to. I'm streaming my game, so I'm going back to. Okay, here we are.
I'm sorry, could you say that one more time?
I'm streaming my game, so I can see what I'm doing in the past, because I got lost in the present.
The fuck does that mean? I don't see you streaming. On YouTube?
Yeah.
Make me go on YouTube, goddammit.
Maybe I'm streaming on YouTube, I don't know. I don't know if it's still going, but this is where... Okay. What the fuck? This is not the same place. Diffuser ID. Yeah, this is not... Oh, God. I'm looking for a... And I'm playing copyright-free music in the Discord. I do appreciate like that the guy that makes the copyright-free music, he just constantly shits music out. I appreciate that.
He constantly shits out music.
Yeah, and it's always copyright-free. I really, like... I'm not, like, it's not, like, fantastic, but it's not terrible. It's really repetitive. Which I get. He probably just... I just don't get it. So 3212 would be... This is like some Harry Potter shit. Fuck. Just, it just doesn't exist.
Okay, if I look up White Mask on YouTube, how the fuck do you not come up?
Oh, I think I changed my name to just The Mask.
Oh.
Maybe I should just change it back to White Mask.
I don't know. Yeah, I was gonna say, what the fuck do I have to look up? I had to look up Mask Siege Terrorist Hunt. And then I got it.
Nice, dude. Yeah, so the thing I'm looking for doesn't exist. Oh, that's so strange. So the... How did I find it? Let me look up how I found it. Okay, so I start the game on the loading screen. Wait, that's not helping me. Let me go
attack.
Back.
Attack.
I truly have no idea how I found this value. It's kind of cool how I found it.
You have no idea.
Yeah, I just have no idea. So I go on Cheat Engine. Yeah, I have this push fucking thing. Okay, I have it here. Okay, so I get the value. I add it to my cheat table. I browse the memory region. Oh fuck, it's just there. Wait, what? So if I go back on the bomb site and I close this shit, browse the memory region. This is totally different. Okay, this is this I think... What is this? What the fuck is that? So RBX is getting put into RDI. Well, now exchange memory. Wait, exchange memory with register. This shit is just complicated. Is this where I'm accessing my code list as well? No. Okay, so I'm getting the value here as well. So maybe I should just try to write a script that exchanges memory with a variable. But I don't know how to do 8-byte properly. Like, that's something Tav will have to ask. I don't want to ask Tav for help. I hate asking for help.
You've learned a lot, though, from him.
Yeah, I do.
The fact that you can just make a script like that.
I mean, you can make a script like this.
Yeah, I should learn.
You're not as far off as you think. It's like 5 minutes.
I think I don't know if I'm either lazy or I get in my head. It's one of the two. Kind of dumb. Lame excuses. Pussy ass excuses.
Yeah, fuck it, I'll just do a shitty... I'll just make it one. This might not work, yeah. Wait, how does this work? So it can't be two things. Yeah, I don't think... I don't know how this works, the seed test. Fuck it, I'll just run the script, crash.
Yeah.
Crashed. At least I know I'm gonna crash, like... Because, like, it made no sense what I was doing. I have to get better at reading the assembly. But it's very interesting how, I don't know, I got a much different result. I might be on the right path here.
You're always on the right path, Mask. You just don't know it.
Very sweet of you to say that.
I mean it. Although it's fucking corny as fuck.
You are corny as fuck.
Dude, I'm so corny. I don't know. I was born like this, dude.
He's
I swear.
So corny.
I think it's because I've had so many dads. I'm like just a dad, you know? Like, I'm just a fucking... Well, I'm like a fucking dad. It's so lame sometimes.
Gotta start drinking those beers and get that dad bod.
I literally can't even hit on girls my age. It's ridiculous. I don't know how to. Man, I'm just lame. Yeah, I guess. I'm just lame, though. I really am so lame.
I'm so lame. Wah.
Wah.
Where's my address? Why isn't it getting access, bro? Fucking A. Let me get my garbage. Stop defaulting to 4-byte. It's so fucking bullshit. It causes my game to crash. There's two... Okay, so the script I made essentially only did half of it, so I gotta do a second script. I gotta just combine the scripts, but I'm too lazy to do it. Oh shit, I did. Oh, I made the script for the test. Oh, that's kind of cool. I can copy all of this. Close that. Redo. That's what I gotta do. Maybe. Oh wait, no I didn't. Oh, I'm confusing myself. So it's moving RSI. Fuck. Let me turn on this script. I'm doing something funky as fuck. I'm so confused on what, where this is supposed to be. Okay. So it's pretty far up there. So RBX is getting exchanged with RDI. So I need to look for RBX. So testing RBX, RBX. Okay, so we have R15 plus 30. Okay. I guess I don't need to do... Yeah, I can just do that. Fuck, line 18? Wait, what did I do wrong? What's the error? This instruction can't be compiled. Fuck! Both of these scripts and see what happens. And we crashed, okay. I'm getting hungry. It's about lunchtime.
Lunchtime?
Almost. Very soon. I'm feeling it. Well, now I know... Like, the game shouldn't crash. Whoa, why is this called Bomb Timer? What the fuck? Wait, what? AI toggle. Oh, I think we have a bunch of variables. So we have a jump.
I was actually enjoying that.
Oh, what? The shitty free music? Well, it's not shitty.
I liked it, actually.
It's not bad. It's got... But all his music sounds like that, which is a bummer. Oops. Alright, so we have a weird pair of scripts. Let's see what happens with the old crash. But yeah, I think I am gonna go make some lunch after this, and then... who knows? Who knows?
Cool, dude. I gotta go shower, too, and get ready for work.
Oh, yeah. Well...
Perfect timing.
Oh yeah, dude, that's what we're all about. Oh shit, there's AI on the map. No. Yeah, I crashed, as soon as I am. But I think I'm on the right path. That's are bad names, but I'm gonna save this and then call it a